Welcome to Flaunt. I'm here with my really good friend Rebecca, which is going to be my spectator for today because I want to show you this effect. And Rebecca, let's go straight to the effect.
Okay.
What I want you to do is have these cards, examine them, just have a look if there's something sneaky, smell them if you like, do whatever you like with the cards.
Nothing sneaky, nothing smelly.
And are they all different?
Yeah, they're all different.
Oh, you're really fast. All right. So, what I want you to do is, I want you to select any card. Select any card.
This one.
I'm going to turn away and show it to the camera, so... All right?
Okay.
I don't have a monitor here, but it doesn't matter. So, I want you to place the card back in the deck, and we're going to lose the card inside the deck. Was that fair?
Fair.
All right. So, I also ask you to bring a handkerchief, which in this case it's pink, and pink is not my color, but
yeah.
Anyway, yeah. We're going to use this handkerchief for a good reason. I'm going to try to isolate the cards inside the handkerchief, because many people are blaming me that I'm using sleight of hand. You know, this is all real, right? Yeah, right. I'm going to take these cards and place them right here. I'm going to fold it like that. So now you can pretty much say that the cards are isolated.
Okay.
Do you remember what your card was?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what was your card?
Three of clubs.
Three of clubs. Concentrate. Okay, remove the three of clubs. Perfect. And take the rest of the cards. All right. And also you can examine this, and everything is examinable. Have a look. Is there something weird in there?
Nothing weird.
All right. Normal. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.